join us at WEJA Radio as we take a road trip to Chicago, Illinois to visit DJ Tony Sanchez, the Love Doctor. That's right, it's the Godfather and the Love Doctor back-to-back, Monday through Friday, starting at 12 noon Eastern Standard Time here on WEJA Radio, and going on over to Chicago, Illinois with DJ Tony Sanchez from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Yeah, the Godfather and the Love Doctor back-to-back right here on Spreaker.com.
Tony and DJ Quick. You didn't think we could flip it on your ass, huh? Something for the dance floor. In a real way. It's going down like this forever. And a day. Now what you hear is not a drag, cause Mr. DJ Quick got a brand new bag. But first I got a bang bang, a boogie for the boogie to the rhythm of the ghetto-y streets. Check it out now, you trying to give me some 8-ball, but no way, I'd rather have a mimosa with Cristal and OJ. Yeah, just a little something bubbly and tingly to have me walking around naked, but wait a second.
The function's on around midnight. Uh-huh. What time is
trip to Chicago, Illinois to visit DJ Tony Sanchez, the Love Doctor. That's right, it's the Godfather and the Love Doctor back-to-back, Monday through Friday, starting at 12 noon Eastern Standard Time here on WEJA Radio, and going on over to Chicago, Illinois with DJ Tony Sanchez from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Yeah, the Godfather and the Love Doctor back-to-back right here on Spreaker.com.
We'll be right back. Good evening, Chicago. Good evening, good evening, good evening. Boy, the way things is happening right now, I hope we don't have no technical difficulties, but I ain't gonna even speak that. This is hashtag ICOU Family for Life with me, DJ Tony Sanchez, on the ones and twos, y'all. It's 8:06 in the p.m., and I'm about to come at you live. Ain't no job straight from the south side of said Chicago, Illinois. Good evening, everybody. Yeah, well, you heard it from the Godfather, y'all. We told y'all things was finna be happening. That's why I had to hook up this new show, the new episode, you know, this new location where you can get in contact with us, you know, the hashtag ICOU Family for Life. You dig? Oh, man. And speaking of that, excuse me, let me say good evening to everybody on Facebook, Twitter, Spreaker.com, Google Plus, and my Instagram family. Want to shout out to Michael Alicia Williams, Rico, Ronda, and Elijah, all my Chi-Town people, my brothers and sisters. Good evening. Shout out to my chat room, because we got our very own Chicago's first lady, DJ Too Damn Cute. She was, well, she was in the chat room. She had to go and charge up her phone, because her phone was acting crazy. You know, she got one of them smartphones that just seem to act simple when they want to. You know what I'm saying? And I don't know what's wrong. I don't know what's wrong. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm going to keep talking because this the internet is acting up real crazy. It's acting real crazy. So I'm going to continue to talk on. I hope y'all hear me. I'm pushing buttons and things. It's froze and locked. The internet is acting crazy, but I'm not going to stop because it froze up on Joe J when he was doing his show. You know, and he was on the bus, so he might have hit a few dead zones, but I'm at the crib, and I'm catching hell already at the opening of the show. So I want to say good evening and welcome to DJ Nunu. Hey, girl, what's up, Tony? Namesake, what's going on, baby? I hope y'all can hear me, because this thing is really acting crazy. Okay, I'm going to keep talking, though, because y'all know Joe J had to start his show like 2-3 times over, but I ain't gonna do that. I'm gonna keep mine running. Long as that red light stay on, that mean I'm on the air. So if y'all don't hear me, it ain't my fault. You dig? I'm just saying, it ain't my fault. But anyway, y'all, this is the new location. I want to shout out to Ernie, who did a fantastic job today. Oh man, Jack. So we finally getting this thing together where we're gonna be back to back. You know, the Rhode Island Chicago connection. You know, we started it, but things happened and we had to postpone it. And it just so happens that this Saturday we're having our pre-Mother's Day event. I sent the invites out. So we asking all of our listeners here in Chicago as well as in Rhode Island to mark your calendars and excuse me, and attend the show. I'm telling you, the events that we share, in my opinion, are fantastic. They are phenomenal events. You will have a good time. It's going to be an all-day music event where nothing but love and music flowing through the air. And we want you to come on and enjoy it with us, you know, as we celebrate our mothers, our grandmothers, all the women who are mothers, those who want to be mothers, you know, we going to celebrate y'all. So that's this Saturday. You know, look on my Facebook page or, you know, look for the invite. Man, I don't know what's wrong with me tonight. It's one of these Tuesday nights, huh? It is Tuesday, right? Am I right? Yeah. CRS, y'all. Please don't get it. It ain't nothing nice. I'm trying to told you. It ain't nothing nice. So anyway, y'all, as we get ready to prepare for the Godfather and myself event this Saturday, I'm going to welcome you to this new location of mine, you know. I want you to feel at home, you know. I really do, because that's what we're about. We're about love, making you feel at home, encouraging you, motivating you, uplifting you, praying for you, because we love you. This is hashtag ICOU, Family for Life, with me, DJ Tony Sanchez, on the ones and twos, straight off the south side of the Windy City. Come on, y'all.
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over, yeah. And life is like a song, sweet song. At last, the skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped in clover. A dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I have never.
I want to give a shout out to my Facebook brother, the one and only Clans. I see you, man. Thank you for joining me tonight. Family, I gotta say good evening and welcome to DJ Dimples and to my main man, Smokey. Hey, Smokey, love you, man. Come on, hey.